These sands of a thousand and one nights to my latest motherfucker. He just the west in such a beast in Saloon, protector of territories, killer of man and beast, drain the blood of Polachokowitz's grave. Beladon, Grigolkas, send a descendant of Asians to Santorini.
And you can't even, I can't even see the fairway. I don't know about you, but.
That's probably the youth today. No imagination, no resourcefulness.
Ooh, masterpiece!
Oh, yeah,
yeah, yeah!
You're a wolf course.
I'm gonna show you something, boy.
What are those?
These, my boy, are infrared strap-on goggles, just like the Ruski spies wear.
Ruski spies? Oh, the Cold War's over.
Begun to fight.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping, pumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning. They yearn for the sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup, but he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns.
He's going the distance, he's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the horse. He's riding and riding and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
Hi. Nice balls.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. Hey, wait up. Did you just start here?
Yeah. But this place is just a stepping stone for me. Now, I've got an agent who's got me lined up to do commercials.
You know, my Uncle Sam is the first AD for the new Mel Gibson film.
Really?
Yeah. No, maybe he can do something for you.
Well, hi. I'm Kitty Randell. But I'm thinking about maybe changing my name.
I'm Armin, and I wouldn't change anything about you.
Nice grip.
Oh, sorry. It's occupational hazard, you know. Too many lonely nights, just me and my putter.
So you got this uncle who's in the business, huh?
Yeah. You know, they're filming this weekend. Do you want to go?
Armin!
Mr. Talbot.
Did you forget you're working this weekend?
I haven't yet.
Stow it, Miles. Well?
Yes, sir. I mean, no, sir. I mean, hi, Mr. Talbot. No, I didn't forget.
Good. Kitty, isn't it?
Yes, Mr. Talbot. Kitty Randell.
Yes, you are.
Yes, sir, Mr. Talbot.
Get that cart put away, too! And I mean now, mister!
Yes, sir! He's been in a really bad mood lately with that gypsy problem and all.
Gypsies?
Gypsy fortune tellers. Hey, guys.
Don's training me.
Anyone want a bean burrito from Casa de Tommy's Tijuana Tacos? Extra spicy.
No, those are a little gassy for me, thanks.
Hey.
So what's with this gypsy thing?
Oh, they live in those wagons by the country club. Mr. Talbot thinks they're an eyesore and bad for business. Word's out he's hired some special negotiators to help convince them to move out.
Well, good for him.
Yeah, well, maybe not.
Bye.
Well, you don't mess with gypsies. I mean, they can be pretty crafty.
Yeah, plus they're into all that voodoo stuff, you know? You know, if you ask me, I think they put a curse on this place.
A curse? Come on.
No, it's in the newspaper. For the last 2 weeks, there's been this howling sound coming from the gypsy camp next door, right, Don?
Well, I mean, some golfers may have reported hearing some howling coming.
Coming from the bush off the 13th. It's no mere wolf, my dear. It's a werewolf!
A werewolf? In California? At a private club? I don't think so.
No, Mr. Talbot better do something before he starts losing his members. One by one.
Stick to the roads, stay clear of the moonlight, and stay off the moors.
Gotta go.
Get that cart put away!
Do you have the time to listen
to me? So, Armin, when are we gonna get to meet this Uncle Sammy?
Already? They're gonna kiss already? They just met. That is not real.
Oh, it could happen like that.
I don't know. That's a little forward, don't you think? Let a little time go by. And tease it. Think it over a little bit. Hell, next scene we'll be picking out furniture.
It really bothers you, doesn't it?
I don't know. I mean, it takes a little bit more time to get to know a person, no? This guy's gonna spend the rest of his life with her. The first kiss becomes pretty important. This guy's an id. Get serious way too fast. Besides, he was just burned by that singer he was so goo-goo about, right? No way. If it were me, I'd still be suffering from shell shock over the singer, and when I did go looking, it would be for someone who's into the more important things in life.
Such as?
Well, three essentials of happiness: to be a good lover, to be a good laugher, to be a good liver.
You have to be a good liver?
Yeah, the three essentials of happiness, the three L's of happiness. You get it? That's good.
Wow.
That's pretty funny. You gotta be a good lover, you gotta be a good liver, and you gotta be a good...
You really think we're
solidly
gonna get
it? Oh, laugher. You can laugher.
Oh, Maggie, come on.
I am shy.
Yeah. I think I just choked on something.
Sure you're okay? You almost just died laughing.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, Armin,
just bed, it's us.
What really matters is how a guy kisses. And I gotta know up front.
You do? I mean, of course you do.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy that salad?
No, forget the salad.
I can't.
Hank? Dumb dog. Yep. We got a werewolf problem. Hank. Hank? Hank! God bless it, Hank.
Good.
nice doggy. Good doggy. Get him, Hank. Hank? Get him, boy. Where's Hank? Where's my dog?
I saw no dog.
Who are you?
I'm Bella.
You're one of the gypsy fortune tellers.
No. I'm with the Red Cross. We're trying to shake our old stodgy image. You know, branching out. Ooh. Would you like to have your fortune told?
You have very beautiful eyes.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm game. You know, speaking of game, did you hear that thing howling outside?
No.
Really? You don't know anything about a wolf prowling the country club next door?
No. Why would I?
I've heard of women like you.
Your line of the life is long. This is good.
Yeah.
Your line of the heart is also long. You will meet Capricorn. Perhaps a new love. Huh. Your planets are all in very good position.
My what?
Your planets.
Oh. What else can you tell about someone?
Everything.
Everything?
Everything. Oh, my.
What?
Nothing. You have very good future.
Right.
You have trouble believing?
Just sounds a little funny, that's all. I always talk about my planets and everything. What is this about me and a unicorn?
Capricorn.
Okay, Capricorn. Can you tell me more about that Capricorn?
Well, I see that she is someone who has a very kind heart.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. And she has dark hair.
Yeah?
And she can read... nothing. That is all.
Oh, you're a Cap... Oh, I get it, and I'm gonna meet a Capricorn,
no, I mean,
eh?
Yes, but it...
You know, you could have just told me if you liked me.
You know, I knew that someone needed help in the woods tonight.
No.
Everything,
I mean,
Madame Bella sees is true. And you know what I'm seeing very clearly right now? You are leaving. Out!
I'm kidding. I'm sorry. Oh, great. This is fantastic. You know, you are just Looney Tunes, lady. You are totally out there. Did you hear that? That is what I am talking about.
Even a man who is pure in heart and says his prayers by night may become a werewolf when the wolfbane blooms and the autumn moon is bright.
Oh, boy. Oh, perfect. I see you. Bad moon rising. I see there's trouble on the way. That's all I need. Now I'm gonna catch some damn disease. Good. Now you probably have to get a rabies shot. What am I kidding myself? That was no dog. That was a werewolf. Oh my god.
lycanthropy. Sea creatures of the night.
Linda?
Yes?
I'm looking for some information on the topic of werewolves.
Origins or entertainment?
How do I put this? Can you cross-reference anything on how the curse of the werewolf is passed on?
Well, of course. Werewolf biting, scratching, clawing, perhaps?
How about licking?
Licking? I get off at 8.
Something?
Why do you have a doorbell? I mean, shouldn't you know if there's somebody there? Sorry.
May I help you with something?
Maybe. I don't know. Look, I'm sorry about the other night. I want you to know that there are certain things that maybe I just don't understand.
It's okay. You don't have to believe. Makes more fun if you do.
Hey, what happened to me after I left that night was not fun. Well, for me at least. What was that thing anyway?
Surely. I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, that's pretty funny coming from someone who's got the whole curse memorized. What was that thing anyway, Bella?
Did it bite you?
It wasn't really a bite. It was more like a lick. It was right over my wound, too. What?
No, no, wait. One moment.
Wear this at all times. It will protect you.
Protect me? Protect me from what?
From the dark side. Or yourself, perhaps. Could be just plain evil. Hard to tell. Just don't take it off.
Okay. Yeah, good safety tip. Okay.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Don told me he saw you heading this way. We still gonna get to meet Uncle Sammy tonight?
Oh, yeah. This is Bella, the fortune teller.
Oh, hi. You know, I cannot believe I came to a place like this by myself. Oh, I didn't mean, you know.
Oh, please, sit down. So, is the charming young lady interested in having her fortune told?
Actually,
sure,
we can't stay.
Sure, why not? Could be a few laughs.
Right.
Ooh. I see a man.
You do?
Mm-hmm. And he has fantastic muscles.
Yes.
And a very hairy chest.
Oh, my God, this is wild. Go on.
And he manages your career as an actress.
Oh, my God. I think I just peed my pants.
Yes, I clearly see the two of you in a very expensive car, driving up to a house that is very big. So big, I would need widescreen crystal ball to fit whole image in.
You are amazing.
Thank you. Ooh, one more thing. The diet. It will not last forever. Give it 2 more months, then expect to blimp out all over again.
What a crock! You call yourself a fortune teller? Well, you couldn't tell the time of day if you had a clock tattooed to your forehead.
Sorry.
Kitty! Kitty, where are you? Kitty, are you all right?
No, I am fine, okay?
Okay.
Yes, here. I just tripped us all.
What are you doing here anyway?
Well, I was just walking home when I heard her scream.
Let me help you out.
Ow!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wait, nice one, Armin.
Okay, I'm sorry. Here, I'll help you out.
Here, I'll help
I
her.
Got it.
I am fine! What is that thing anyways, Armin?
Oh, it's for protection. Look, let's go.
Protection from what?
It's for protection against evil type stuff. I don't know. Look, let's just get out of here.
No. We are fine.
Yeah, we're fine.
Why don't you just go back to your gypsy weirdo friend?
Yeah.
What are
okay?
Yes, Casa de Tommy's Tijuana Tacos. They're spicy, but I love them.
Kitty! Kitty? Kitty? Hey, wait up!
Even a man who's pure in heart and says he's a bear by night may become a werewolf when a wolf may lose and the autumn moon is bright.
Now, Mr. Talbot better do something before he starts losing his members. One by one.
Stick to the roads, stay clear of the moonlight, and stay off the moors.
Oh!
These large, muddy paw tracks when we opened up this morning. They lead here to the pro shop.
Get the ID number. Thanks, buddy.
Kitty, are you okay?
Yes.
What happened?
I don't know.
Charlie,
do you know
what my lunch is?
What do you want?
Oh, nice.
Look, just that thing, it was here. I mean, it was here. Look. God, it just makes my skin crawl. Oh.
Where did you get that?
What's wrong, Armin?
Just tell me where you got that.
It was on the counter. I thought you left it for me, didn't you?
I guess. Maybe I did.
This, I believe to be, is my last will and testament and confession. I have no choice but to give myself up in order to save countless potential innocent victims. This is a diary of the events that have inevitably led to my demise. I hope you believe me.
General, maybe we should go. That makes every night this week.
Listen, soldier, you're through with this tour duty when I tell you you are.
Ruskies, hell, that's a werewolf.
Werewolf?
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 That's a werewolf!
Tell the werewolf, nobody loves him. He's just a poor wolf, nobody loves him. Tell the werewolf.
Come and get me! I'm your monster! I'm your werewolf! Come on! Come on!
Come and get me too, Gino! I want this thing over with once and for all!
Come on.
I'm Green's keeper, Armin.
No! I'm a werewolf, I swear.
You're not a werewolf. You're an idiot.
Bella. Oh, I'm not a werewolf, am I?
No, silly. You never have been.
Oh, but what about the licking and the humping and...
Humping?
Never mind.
This way. I have an idea.
Okay.
The crystal ball will tell more.
Tell more about what?
Just watch. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Damn it! Muscular body, hairy chest.
Bella, check this out.
You see something interesting?
Yeah, it's Kitty and the werewolf. You look great.
Thank you.
Who's the werewolf?
Let me see.
Don Marks from the pro shop? That geek? How?
Even a man who was pure in heart.
Oh, yeah, I know. So wait a minute. Oh, the tracks coming into my room, those were Don's. That's right, he knew about the medallion. He took it to the pro shop to protect Kitty. But I thought werewolves were supposed to be like...
He's harmless. Just a little friendly sometimes.
Yeah.
But then again, what man isn't when the moon is full?
Oh, oh yes. Oh my. Oh God.
Nice. An amputated That's a big word for me.
Get off of me! That is disgusting!
Real nice.
What's happening?
Anybody here? Hello?
Oh,
What's his job again?
You know, Mr. Talbot from the country club. He wants us to get rid of the gypsies.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to put a little gas in their water supply.
Yeah.
That ought to make them jump.
Well, this should be sure a lot easier than the last job.
What do you mean?
Well, you know that guy that we plugged? Well, I didn't happen to notice if he was moving or...
This is the place.
One thing I did notice was we sure made a lot of dough for that job.
You got that right.
Boy, I can't wait to count it.
You know that thing about money can't make you happy?
Yeah.
The croc.
Yeah, I'm happy. Hey, wait a minute. I just thought of something.
Great, more thoughts.
What if we didn't kill him? I mean, what if we didn't do the job right? What if he's still alive? I'll tell you what would happen. Then we'd end up the dead guys.
Now you're telling me this.
Well, when would you like to talk about it?
Right away would have been nice. What are you doing? I can't believe you screw up such a simple hit. All you gotta do is park a bullet in his head. It's not brain surgery.
Well, actually, it kind of is like brain surgery, you know? I mean, we don't use a scalpel or nothing. I mean, you want to wash up before and prepare the... Yeah.
We got to find out if this guy's dead or not. Don't you realize that?
I realize that now.
Let's go, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, wait, wait.
What?
Hey, looky. Wait a minute. Gypsies. Look at them. Fortunes told. Seances. The carrot cards. The whole thing. You believe in that?
Carrot cards?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
They're good.
We'd like to ask you a few questions.
Please, sit down. How may I assist you?
Well, we got this guy, this friend of ours. He's sick. Yeah. Boom, he's sick.
Sick.
He's got lead poisoning. Stabbed himself with a pencil, I think.
Yeah, with a pencil.
Well, it doesn't matter, does it?
There's no lead in the pencil. It's all graphite. That's a misnomer when they say there's lead in pencil.
Are you about done?
Yeah.
Anyway, he should be dead by now. Yeah. I mean, you know, he could be dead.
Yeah.
Anyway, just look in there.
Do you have an article from this person? A piece of jewelry, perhaps, or a button or a thread from their clothes? Something personal.
I don't know.
I got his wallet. He wanted me to watch it for him.
That will help expedite matters anyway.
Expedite. Yeah. Wait! What are you doing?
Just upgraded my system. Got to stay one step ahead of competition. You understand. This is fantastic.
What do you mean? You think he's still alive?
No. Screensaver on my new crystal ball is fantastic.
Anyway, about our friend.
Yes. Here is something. I'm sorry. Your friend is dead.
Yes!
Oh, that's bad. Poor Johnny, Louie, Larry,
Tony,
Trent, Kevin.
It's a shame, really.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Thank you. What do we owe you, by the way? I gave it a shot. I say burn the hairy monster from hell!
Ghost back to hell, you beast from hell! With your Herculean chest and your rippling muscles and your long muscular legs and your biceps busting and rippling out of your...
What are you saying?
I got overwhelmed, I'm sorry.
Something's happening.
Is he transforming?
I don't know. He must be. He's out of the moonlight.
Run away!
Run away!
And action!
Look, children, someone is doing a shadow show for us. Look, children, someone is doing a shadow show for us.
A little slower.
Look, children, someone is doing a shadow show for us.
A little pause in between look, children, and the rest of the dialogue.
Look, children, someone is doing a shadow show for
us. No, wait a second. Tape's rolling.
And action.
Look, children, someone is doing a shadow show for us.
Cut. Thank you. How's that look for you, Dave?
Looks good.
I won't doubt. I'm in fall.
Tape's rolling.
I love it. Good. Cut.
Anytime. Action.
Nice. An amputated.
Cut. Absolutely. Speed. And action.
Real nice. An amputated rodent's foot?
One more?
Amputated?
Oh, great.
A cut off foot?
Okay,
ready?
Yeah, we're out of
yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Action.
Real nice. An amputated rodent's foot?
and action.
Real nice.
She's crying. All right.
What's happening?
The background. All right, here we go.
Ready?
And action.
Real nice. An amputated rodent's foot. Amputated.
Say real nice.
Amputated.
Here we go.
Here we go.
And action.
Real nice. An amputated rodent's foot.
Perfect.
Bravo.
Finally.
Sorry. Oh, my gosh. I think you're laughing so much.
Sure tell
some
she didn't
good
go to
bloopers.
That's
a great.
What's your time code?
Okay, let's get in our position.
Rolling.
And action.
Did you know, Armin?
Huh.
What's really important? How a guy kisses. And I gotta know up front.
Okay!
Can I sit up front?
All you hear is this.
Can you hear this?
All right, Camille, set your arm.
What are you guys doing? Oh, she's burning.